Hi, Pendya.
Hi, Hexa.
Pendya, let's have some mathematical fun. I will ask certain questions to you. You have to answer. Then you can ask me, and I will answer.
Oh, sure.
Who is the father of geometry?
Euclid. Now, I ask a question to you. Which country invented zero?
India. Which book is known as the Bible of Mathematics?
The Elements. Which subject is called Queen of Science?
Mathematics. Who is known as the Indian Euclid?
Bhaskar Acharya. Pi Day is observed on?
March 14. Which award is known as the Nobel Prize of Mathematics?
Field Medal. Which is called Ramanujan number?
1729. Who is known as human computer?
Shakuntala Devi. National Mathematics Day is celebrated in India on?
22nd December. It was a nice time. Good. Then bye.